Girls, and the girls went crazy. What I want you to do is throw your hands in the air, scream and shout, make as much noise as you possibly can. Okay? Are we ready? This is a rehearsal. Right? And the girls went crazy! They all crazy, love. Nails. I'm going to speak to that lady. What were you saying to me earlier on in the song, sweetheart? What was that? Just turned into Jeremy Kyle's show. Hang on a minute. Right, okay.
Am I involved in this?
What am I on? Lucozade and ibuprofen.
Double doses.
Yes.
Viagra. Viagra, I wish. Hooray!
Don't give her any ammunition. What's going on?
No, it's the Caister-On-Sea Lifeboat big prize draw. They're the prizes.
Oh, hello.
You can get your tickets from this gentleman here. You'll be wandering around the general arena.
In his shorts, you'll be really tall.
Or you can go over to the big shed in the corner and get your tickets there. Raffle will be drawn around about 4 o'clock this afternoon.
4 o'clock.
And there's some amazing prizes.
6-night luxury holiday with Haven Holidays in Caister. So if you're on holiday, we are laughing at? What, sorry?
Things well, a lot of people will say, a lot of people will say, oh, well, you live here, I don't need a holiday in Caister.
You do.
You get your friends over, you put them in the caravan park, and you go round to theirs for dinner. You don't have to
do
You go to theirs for a break.
He's got all the ideas as well as being tall and handsome, isn't he, love, eh? You had your eye on him, I could tell. Right.
So did I.
That's number one, okay?
But there's more.
Richardson's holiday voucher.
£500. Oh, that's at least 3 weeks worth.
It's either on the boat or on the camp.
Either on the boat or a camp. You have a choice.
It keeps adding to it.
You have a choice.
Oh, this is a good one. I've got a clue what this is. 3 nights at Green Farm Scrapping.
What? Say that again.
3 nights at Green Farm Scrapping.
Ah.
But then,
it's a caravan.
We're mucking out every morning with the pigs and all that. So, but lovely. Tickets are £1 each or £5 a strip. That, brilliant. Right. So when you hear the words and the guys went wild, throw your hands in the air, make as much noise as you can. Not yet, I've done it. Yeah, boy. Excuse me. And the guys went wild! Yeah. But the girls went crazy!
I'm feeling fine. There's something special on my mind. Cause I was not a American girl in the neighborhood. Oh yeah.
Come on.
Something tells me I'm into something new. She's a kind of girl. Thank you.
tickets, he's up there. Look, pound.
Good soon,
are you enjoying it? Are you enjoying it so far? Or was it just a sit down? Because you've been working around all the time. I know, but she's not in there. I've sat down and around about 10 times. Right. What I'm going to do, during this song, okay, I shall point. I usually use a light. But I'm going to point this time. I point, and all you have to do is jump up. I'm going to jump up to the one. But slap the thigh and shout yee-haw. Okay, it's as simple as that. Hello? Always another one coming up, another raffle ticket. Come on. Okay, this is the one. 208.
To join the finalists over here. Set, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You're not even moving. How do you go? Just get over there. You go, come get over there. Sorry, young man, you've got to go. Sorry. Well done. Well done. Okay, another two players. Come on, guys. Okay, 1, 2. The Chocolate Brothers down the front. Okay, guys, so we've got 1, 2, 3. As it moves in from the stage. Right, 10 seconds again. And go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Are you not winding me up or what? Over you go, and over you go as well. Well done. Everyone's brilliant. Oops. 2. Oh, please yourself then. Oh, I was going to help you out then. She's confident. There you go, darling. How old are you? 4. Would you like a prize? Oh, yes. Oh. I like you. I like you as well, but I like her better. I don't know why. Bless her. Right. Are you coming back, Evie? There you go. Right, are you ready? Sure? Okay. What happens if you don't win a prize? What will you do?
I'll cry.
You'll cry? No. Are you meant to get the sympathy vote? Okay. Ready? Go! 1, 2, 3. Well done, fantastic. Oh no! Right, two more players in our final. You, young man, and you, darling. Yeah, up you come. Okay. Right, okay, so we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 finalists. Okay. Set. Oh, Tommy. Tommy. Thank you. Make sure you're there. just an in joke. Right, set, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You can stop now. Well, how many did you get? 10. Right, you go over there. We'll do another go. Ready? We'll do again. Ready. What's your name? Alfie Irving. Okay. How old are you, Alfie Irving? Where do you live? At his house. Bless his heart. I know you're 5, you told me that, but you live at your house, do you? He does. Okay, Alfie, let's go. Pick it up now, innit? Go! Go on, just go away. Well done, there you go. Right, don't think I'm being nice to you guys. 4 hoops, and you're going first. Up you come, here we go. What's your name? Luca. Ah, you're a local Hemsby lad. Okay, time 5. Top man. Right, Luca, what I need you to do is get as many as you can. Highest score is going to win the prize. Okay? I see we're all being filmed as well. Excellent. And by the way, I am not being paid for this today. Taxman's watching. Yeah, so you've got to be careful. It's free. Seriously. Go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, oh, 6. 6, you might as well stop. You're not getting any more, because it hit the floor. Sorry, right, you want to go next, do you? He wants to go next. What's your name? Elliot. Okay, Elliot, where do you live? Are you on holiday? No. Where do you live in? He's forgot. Where's his family? He's lost. Where do you live? Caister. Excellent. Okay, right. Elliot, as many as you can get. Come this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, well done. Next, young lady there, please. Up you come. Up you come. And what's your name? Indy. And where do you live? You don't know. Does anybody own these children? Where's your. Oh, hang on. Whereabouts do we live, sir? Caister. Everyone lives in Caister. Anybody who lives in Caister? Oh, okay, quite a few. Go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 27, 28, 20, 29! Oh, yes! Well done! Next. Indy. Looking good. Right. Set. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Oh, 25. Last player. Indy at the moment. Looking good. Come on, Danny. Up you come, mate. You got to get 30 before the storm comes.
On the way, isn't it?
Who's scared of thunder and lightning? Very, very frightening indeed. Galileo! Galileo, big one! Oh, forget it, come on. Set, go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 8, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43! Wow! You're a bit wild there! Fantastic! Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Oh, we've got a drink as well, bless you.
Come on! You want more, then here I am! Stars, come on, girls!
Well, right, it's 147. Oh, 147. Who's got 147? Anybody? If not, you know where it is? 147. If anybody's got it. Okay. Right, you'll be back. Okay. Right, guys, what we're going to do then, we're going to get ready. Let's go.
Whisper things in your ear, oh yeah. I wanna say the other thing, come on now. You be belonging to me. Oh, a little dance in my. Let's go for a little walk, come on. Under the moon of love, let's sit down and talk. Let's sit
worked so hard and they come out on a Sunday like this and put up Ooga duck. And all that. Wonderful, wonderful time. Hope they make loads of money today anyway. Well, what are we doing, Tone? She's off there talking, look. And it's a professional show, as you can see.
Excuse me, we have an emergency.
Oh, an emergency?
Emergency.
Right, what's the
emergency? We have a lost toy. A young man has lost his Peppa Pig toy.
Oh, hello, have a word.
He's very upset.
Where is he? Where's the... What's his name?
Ryan? Ryder. Ryder has lost his Peppa Pig toy.
Ryder, lovely English name. He's lost his Peppa Pig. What is it? Is it? It's a dolly.
A teddy, you idiot.
She's looking at him and I'm looking at me. It's like I'm
Peppa
a ventriloquist.
Anyway, if anybody finds it,
Peppa Pig.
If you could bring it up here.
Ryder's lost his Peppa Pig and don't know where to find it. Right, okay.
So thank you, my darling. Right, okay. Oh, hello. Here's one that you'll all remember. Back into the front. Right, this is your hands up. Easily done. Left hand right. Come on.
Sorry, mate.
Yeah. Come on. I love you, I love you, I love you.
And the bar's open, apparently, ladies and gentlemen, the bar is open till 4 o'clock ish. So that could be 6.
Ish.
It's there till the beer runs out. Okay, there we are. So I think it's probably going to be about 3:45. Going to be any time, as long as the beer's there and you're there, and they're going to be serving you this afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. But stand up. Put one hand in here.
Come through, okay?
Are you going to pull up? Let me do my
a purpose-built tractor, and you're looking at £90,000.
Several years now, and she is used for close inshore work, for particularly for swimmers, for inflatables, which, ladies and gentlemen, we are one of our biggest problems. On one occasion, the inshore lifeboat was launched 5 times in the same day, 3 times to the same pits. We have recovered over the years dogs. Last year we had several dogs that we had to bring back. And you see, typically, the west wind makes the sea wonderfully, beautifully calm. But indeed, chartered on an inflatable, should they get off it, the wind will pick it up and blow the inflatable away. And Dad usually will try and swim for it, and we have to go and fetch Dad. The all-weather lifeboat is now coming down the beach. It's towed by a tractor, as you can see, the Caterpillar tractor. She actually weighs 14.5 tons, and she's 375 horsepower. She's been with us on duty since 1984, and she cost 183,000 pounds as a demonstrator. We then had to fund 66,000 pounds to waterproof the engine. So she is a wonderful piece of kit. Mind the hole behind you, sir? The all-weather lifeboat has been with us since August 2004, and she is the fastest lifeboat in the country. She is 1,000 horsepower, and she drinks 40 gallons of fuel an hour. She has a speed of 37 knots, which is almost 50 miles an hour, and we were privileged to be invited to the Diamond Jubilee from this boat shed to the Harbour Bridge in London. Took us 3 hours and 17 minutes. In a normal emergency, we would expect to be called and launched between 9 and 12 minutes. Please, will you stand where you are? Go no closer, no closer.
Bobby, William! William! William!
The hill, but you still do float. Kept town on, get yourself a noon, boy. sure he's there, the price will be his burn. He went away on a Monday morn, didn't tell a soul where he would have gone. Next time I see him half a mile offshore, the boat wasn't there, oh my lord, had a Bottom dock too. There was old Thomas hanging on a buoy, nobody about, so I hollers ahoy. Didn't seem to me like he had my shout, I reckon we shall have to get the lifeboat out. Well, the lifeboat sailed and the crab boats too, all off the gala like the convoy do. Down tight shot, tail totty jack shore, chap like Bob and a real lot more. Now old Tommy Long was hanging on still, he was laughing at him fit to kill. And as they all drove slowly nigh, then all together they all do cry, had a Bottom dropped out. What's all the laughing at, they do shout, since we had to get all...